got a surprise for you. You're in charge. I'm checking the engine room.
Right.
Fran, with me.
Look! Bahamut's Glossair rings are stopping!
Fark, as soon as the Strahl's rings move, you take off. Understood? You can fly her, Vaan. Just do it like I told you.
Don't worry.
Pinello, watch for interference from Bahamut's Skystone. The Strahl's a fickle girl. You keep her working for us.
I'll see what I can do.
Bosh, look after Lhasa, will you? If House Solidor should crumble, the Empire would fail, and civil war would take us all.
I understand.
The Lord Lhasa is our last hope.
Vaan, the power's back. We can go.
Right. Let's go. Grab onto something.
Sir, it's the Strahl. She's left Bahamut. She's moving away.
The Strahl. They made it. At last. The Bahamut has fallen. The final test is upon us. The judges shall rule us no more. Main cannon on the Alexander.
This is Judge Magister Gavan. All quarters cease fire. I repeat, all units of the Arcadian army, hold your fire.
The battle is over. As of this moment, we have signed a ceasefire with the Shelia Benargan Delmasca, the Royal Majesty.
Attention, this is Lhasa Farinus Solidor.
My brother Vane has died with honor in battle. The Imperial fleet is now under my command.
Sir.
This is Ashelia Delmasca.
The Lady Ash, thank the gods you live.
I confirm what Judge Magister Gabranth and Lhasa Solidor have said here.
Please stand down your attack. The war is over. Ivalice looks to the horizon.
A new day has dawned. We are free.
A message from the Alexander.
Take it,
sir.
This is Judge Zargamath, captain of the Alexander, flagship of the 12th Damascan fleet of the Arcadian army.
I address all ships in Rabanaster's airspace. The Bahamut must not be allowed to fall on the city of Rabanaster.
We are preparing to ram her. Do not interfere.
Madness.
Should she fall, The paling will not hold,
and all Ravenaster will be obliterated. All ships, concentrate your fire on the Alexander's remains once Bahamut is clear of the city.
Hasty and vain. I think it's a little early to be throwing away our lives just yet.
Balthier? Wait! Balthier, where are you?
Oh, Vaughn! Made it out okay. Strahl's a fine airship, eh?
What does he think he's doing? Balthier!
Marquis, stop that fool judge on the Alexander for me, would you? Just getting somewhere with these gloss air rings. Almost done. Don't want him ramming me before I fix them, do we?
Balthier, do you understand exactly what it is you're doing?
Princess! No need to worry. I hope you haven't forgotten my role in this little story. I'm the leading man. You know what they say about the leading man? He never dies. Let's fly! Fran, power to the gloss air rings. Fran?
Listen to me, Balthier. Get out of Bahamut immediately.
Please, Balthier. You mustn't die.
Please, Balthier. Come back.
I'd say you're in more of a supporting role.
Fran, please. The Strahl's in your hands. You'd better take care of her, you hear? If there's one scratch on her...
Roger that. We'll be waiting for you.
Balthier!
The death of Lord Raslai.
You there.
Captain?
Vossler!
Where are you?
What if Captain Azalus has fallen?
Don't talk such nonsense. Vossler's laughed in the face of death far too many times for him to stop now. Men like him don't...